Manchester City captain Lee Henderson joins me. Lee, another one of those games where it was so near but yet so far.
Yeah, frustrating day. Kind of, we've done well. I think we've majority of the game we've kind of got a lot of possession. We've done well. Just couldn't hang on. Yeah, and got Jack's made a few great saves and he's kept us in it. But yeah, just couldn't hang on. Frustrating day.
Obviously, the first half was a little bit nondescript. Not an awful lot going on in the first half. Second half, though, obviously got a good goal and had a few other chances as well. So it must frustrate everybody in the dressing room knowing that you're playing well, but just not getting over that finishing.
Yeah, we're nearly there. We're sticking together. Like I say, we've got a good bunch of lads and it'll come. We'll be a day when we'll refresh our team, hopefully, so much. We need it.
And obviously the next game is the big one. You've been putting it out of your mind for the last couple of weeks, but obviously FA Cup first round next week at Colchester. Your chance to take a break from the league and try and showcase your talents on a slightly bigger stage and sort of pressure off there.
Yeah, just got to relax. That's really on the dogs now. Just go there. It's a nice stadium and just hopefully a few people then just kind of show what we've been doing. We play our game, we do work hard together, pass it around and know what we can do. Might get a little upset on, hopefully.
So in terms of the week ahead, obviously a lot of hard work in the training on the training ground, but Mark has mentioned that most of your players are coming back fit, which is obviously a bit of a boost ahead of not only that game, but also quite a tough November ahead where you need to start picking up those points as well.
Yeah, we've got a few tough games ahead. I don't think he's had a game this season where he's got a full team to pick from, so a bit frustrating. I don't know if we can get everyone back on the field and then kind of start pushing on.
And obviously, you're one of them that's been struggling a bit this season. You've had a number of sort of niggly little injuries. How's the leg, and do you feel that you're getting back towards full fitness yourself?
Yeah, injuries are right, legs are right. Been working a lot with physio, which is good. But it's just it's getting back to fitness now. I've got a few minutes in me, so I'm still blown a little bit. But I'll get there.
So as captain next week, leading your side out at Colchester, it's going to be a proud moment for yourself, I'm guessing, and obviously something to look forward to.
Yeah, it'd be good. We've got a good little buzz around the place, and yeah, can't wait to do it, so hopefully get a win.
Just a thanks,
Greg. Thanks a lot. Cheers.